Oh, all right. Okay. Hi, everybody. My name is Dr. Nugu at the Life Force Chiropractic. Today we have our special guest and patient from Ryukyu Golden Kings. Jay Washington is in the house. Welcome.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
All right. Thank you.
So, you were, when you got in the pro, in the basketball, you know, I heard you got number one draft and pick. And so playing up to in the 40 years, what are some secrets you've been playing as a pro up to 40s?
One, I would say just taking care of eating habits, having a good routine where weights, conditioning, and lots of stretching. I also have to give credit to having good genes, good family genes, to be able to, you know, still bounce back from injuries, and, you know, because injuries are definitely a part of basketball. There's going to be injuries, so being disciplined with your routine and trying to maintain a high level of nutrition, things like that.
That's good. All right. But throughout your professional career, I believe you got some, you know, injuries and, you know, issues on your body. So you got neck pain and then lower back pain. So having these like years or you know, some couple of years, how'd you get the neck injury?
Basketball related. I can't really remember the exact incident, but it just suddenly, like, I don't know if there's a knot or something in my neck here, but it's kind of like a dull pain that I just always constantly have. You know, like, I always want to try to stretch it, but it's like, it's not really, it's like I can't pinpoint exactly what to do to try to get rid of the pain. And then lower back pain is just more, I think, maybe posture or just being bigger, taller, you know, and carrying lots of weight like that. The pounding from running. So
I see. Well, basketball is physically really tough, and you know, especially tall players, they always get,
Right.
I believe some injuries always happen, and to take care of those injuries, make your players as a player, your lifespan longer. So. As I share with you that NBA legends like Michael Jordan, John Stockton, and Robert Parrish, they all used to have chiropractic adjustment for their maintenance, and I believe chiropractic adjustment definitely help your performance and your career also. So. Today's chiropractic adjustment. Hopefully, we can boost up your performance of your game and your lifespan as a player as well. Okay. And then I heard that someone said you play like Cameron Anthony. how many 3-point shots have you made in a single game?
Oh, in one game?
Yeah.
Maybe five, six, seven.
Yeah, I see. Well, making the shots and getting the points and definitely very important as a player. I think a lot of fans really expect him to get points and then your role as a Kings player. Now I'm gonna do a physical exam on you.
Okay.
I'm gonna move your low back right side up some more.
Okay.
To see, maybe one side a little bit stiffer than the other side, so we'll check that.
Okay.
And I will check your shoulder motion also.
Okay.
And see which side is more stiffer.
Okay.
Okay. And then we're gonna loosen up your whole body and the muscles, and then I'm gonna adjust you on your spine and all the joints you need adjusted again.
Okay.
Have you had a chiropractic adjustment in the past?
Many years ago.
Okay.
Maybe 6-7 years ago, like
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
But I've always been a fan of the idea of you know mm-hmm. being adjusted and. But just haven't really had access
mm-hmm.
to.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not, I think not many chiropractors in the Philippines.
Yeah. Yeah. It's, so
hopefully we can help you know PBA players in the Philippines one day.
That'd be great. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Let's get started. Any questions before we get started?
No. I just want to say thank you
okay.
for inviting me here.
Yeah. So, okay. Let's get started. Okay. Now sit straight, breathe, let me move your lower back. So now which side is more stiff? Is your right side or left side? Maybe even? I don't agree by saying. My stiffness. Can't tell.
I would say
on the right side.
Yeah, my right side feels okay. a little right. more. Okay.
Let me move your shoulders.
Okay.
Now this side more stiff.
Maybe my left.
On the left. Now let me raise your left arm up. Which side you want stiff?
Maybe my right.
Right side.
Yeah.
Okay. I put your both hands together and then go out like this. Okay. Now I'm going to twist your body. Side more stiff.
Left, yeah, going so that way. Yeah.
Okay, now. Okay, now lie down your back in a bit for me. Bend your both knees. Okay, relax. Which side more stiff?
So maybe going that, I don't know, this one.
This one?
Okay.
I'll put this down. Okay, let me move your shoulders again. Which side is more stiff? We're gonna do a muscle testing. I'm gonna use your right arm. Make a fist. Your elbow should be straight, don't bend. Now push out your shoulder to the ceiling. Push out there. When I say hold, I'm gonna pull your arm this way.
Okay.
So you hold your arm and don't bend your body.
Okay.
Okay, okay. I hold your arm. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna put my right hand on your belly.
Okay.
To see if you have a mislining in your lower back.
Okay.
Okay. Once I touch, I'm just to hold them again.
Okay.
But if your arm's gonna be weak, you have a misalignment of your arm.
Okay.
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 Hold them. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Hold them. Okay. So this is stronger to me.
Uh-huh.
When I touch and check, hold them. Okay. It's kind of weak.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So you got some misalignment in your arm. Let me check which side is more misaligned. Hold on. See, this is the stronger.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So I believe you got number in this one, yeah?
Oh.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Your third number.
Third.
Okay. So that tells me 357. So the neck pain, that's your left shoulder, left side, probably come from your C5 in the neck. It's a number five of the vertebra. And then let's stick the neck also.
Right. Hold on, give me.
Oh. Yeah, this one's a bit too hot.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Okay. Now, we're going to put this pillow under your neck. This pillow